our fellow Americans.
Right now, the COVID-19 vaccines are available to millions of Americans.
And soon, they will be available to everyone.
The science is clear. These vaccines will protect you and those you love from this dangerous and deadly disease.
They could save your life.
So we urge you to get vaccinated when it's available to you.
That's the first step to ending the pandemic and moving our country forward. It's up to you,
our fellow Americans.
Honor to address this esteemed institution on this important day, International Women's Day. Let me begin by saying that President Joe Biden and I look forward to working with members of this parliament and fortifying the transatlantic alliance.
Jill Biden, report to stage one.